Stand on one leg, focusing on maintaining the arch in that foot as much as you can. You're going to tap your opposite foot forward, sideways, and then backwards, while keeping the knee of the leg you're standing on slightly unlocked.